can't see a damn thing if they guap. I can't see a damn thing if they guap.
Okay, I got this specific M3 because I needed it to be part of, you know, my whole collection. It was the last one that I needed, and also this one stood out to me just because, you know, it doesn't look like any other M3.
She won't please me, cause she need me. Yeah. Oh, I mean me. Yeah. Feel like mine.
So I decided to build an E36 M3 because of the history that it represents. So going with the inline six, it was the first step in the right direction for what is now BMW. And also just the styling behind it with the body line that stands out from the others, and the performance is ridiculous. The power to weight allows me to keep up with modern day sports cars, which just proves that BMW had a good foundation with this one. So I just wanted to take something that was already good to begin with and make it excellent.
Well, I think it's pretty simple why I chose the E46 body style. The first BMW I ever drove was an E46. It was a 325i sedan, 2002. This was back in 2002, so I drove it when it was brand new. My uncle, his brother, had a 01 CI 330, so I guess it was inevitable for me to get an E46, you know? So I always told myself I was gonna get the M if I copped out, and you know, here I am today. Yeah, y'all pressin' me, that's on me, bitch, no hill fence. Yeah, yeah, I was on your block till I got up, nigga. Yeah, if your bitch gon' fuck, she gon' get fucked, nigga. Yeah, y'all told her hurry up, we gotta rush, nigga.
I got this M3 because I always wanted a drop top, and of course it's a V8 screamer, so I had to get it.
I feel like the F chassis is one of the best looking bodies. If you kind of think about it, it's a mix between the E90 and then the G80 in terms of performance and looks. I feel like it's an instant future classic.
The reason I decided to get a G80 is because I've always been a BMW lover. I've had the last few versions of M3s, and as soon as I saw the trailer for the G80 with the big grille and the fact that I could get it all-wheel drive, I knew I had to have it. And so as soon as it was released, I went straight to the dealer to trade in my F80 for this one.